What's up, guys? I'm Shay.
And I'm Mr. Whippy.
And today, we're checking out Rather Be Clean Bandit cover by Pentatonix. I know all you pentaholics out there have been requesting a shitload of reactions. And this is one of them. Kiapa. Let's check it out. Is that the same guy? He always looks different.
Yeah, it is.
It's done trip me out, dude. It's fucking Jesus right there.
There's Jesus.
There's Bay right there. We're 1,000 miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I'm feeling this shit, dude.
It's fucking Jesus around there.
Fuck, I'm losing my mind, Jay. Look at that.
Fuck, I can see it.
It's my dog right there. I felt like she was singing that for me.
Oh my god.
I think you've gone too far now.
It's like a personal message. It was like a DM in music form. She knew one day I was going to see this. And that day has finally come. That's my bae right there. I've never heard that song before.
I have.
I don't think I've heard it anyway. That didn't sound familiar to me. It sounded fucking awesome. There's no other way to describe their music. And their vocals and their everything they got going on. The beatboxing.
the deep vocals
and the bass, yeah.
The bass, man. And the
alto voices, oh,
so clean, G. It's like fucking Kirsty whispering sweet nothings in my ear.
Sweet nothings. Wow, that's some deep shit right there.
Poetry in its rarest form, from the heart. That video was Kapo.
Kapo.
If you don't know what that means,
it means very good.
Kapo.
Kapo.
Anyway, see you on the next video. Speechless. It's like an angel came down, put it right onto the screen for me to watch over and over and over again.
If you think that way, each to their own, I guess.
Love is life.